Sam, and Sam is a foxhound. And this is because we have an amazing person on set today. Priscilla Presley is here to join us in the show. And so because of her and in honor of her, we have a fabulous foxhound. Sam is so ready for a home. He is 11 months old. He was purchased by a family through a breeder, so he is a purebred. And they realized he was a lot of dog to handle, a lot of puppy to handle, because he was just a baby. And foxhounds have a lot of energy. And so they decided it was best to give him up to a rescue. So he is at petadoptionfund.org is their website as well. They're in Canoga Park in the LA area. And he is absolutely fantastic. He loves to play. We were playing outside earlier. He loves people. He loves dogs. He is a jumpy boy and he has a lot of energy. So again, he has to go to a home that understands that and can either give him some agility lessons to get some of that energy out or take him to doggy daycare. He found the treat. He's very smart. Or, you know, go on long runs and walks. He does have that howl that hound dogs have. So you also have to be prepared for that because when he saw a rabbit outside, he was, you know, ow, and doing all that noise. So he does that. But he, again, is available at Pet Adoption Fund. Just another reminder that you can find purebred dogs at rescues because unfortunately people don't realize what they get into and then bring them into a rescue. So please go online to find out more about this beautiful boy named Sam. And you can always, always check out the rescues near you because there are so many animals waiting for you and it is hot all over the country still. So they truly need an adoption ever after. So please find one and let them just make your life and your family even better.